New tonight, this is video from a crash in Port Richmond. You can see a flatbed truck plowing into a line of parked cars. It happened last night on the 2600 block of East Clearfield Street. Officials say the driver of that vehicle was taken to Temple University Hospital for treatment, where he was arrested under suspicion of DUI.